EMOM stands for every minute on the minute, and it's an interval training workout where we do a couple of exercises at the top of every minute. You have the rest of the minute to rest. Today we've designed another 24-minute workout with 3 8-minute circuits that we're going to go through. The first one is going to be one with 20 jumping jacks or quick jacks, and then 10 squats. Today we're introducing dumbbells to the mix. So I have my trusty timer, and I'm going to get started with the quick jacks now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Picking up my dumbbells and going into 10 weighted squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. I have the rest of the minute to rest. Start again. We'll do that 8 times. EMOM circuit 2 is going to be 8 bent over rows and 6 side lunges using our dumbbells again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and our third EMOM circuit is going to be 10 overhead press and 20 high knees. So ready and starting my time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Putting the dumbbells down right into high knees. 1, 20, and have the rest of the minute to rest. Repeat that 8 times.